What's going on, guys? It's Thriller in here, and in today's video I'm going to show you guys my power armor collection. So let's get into it. Now, it took me a lot of time to actually collect all of them, but anyways, the space is not so good, I know, but I did my best. So anyways, here's the collection from the weakest power armor. The first one is just the one you can get from the first, from the beginning of the game, and then I get the Raider one, and then yeah, just all the same. And then here you can actually find the medium power armor, the medium from the strongest power armor, and then the strongest power armor is just right here. Now I've got the best power armor in the game, which is the strongest armor in the game, and then here I got the same thing. It just, this got lost, or I don't know, I have to repair it or something. And then this thing is just right. This is the second best armor I have here in the armory collection. And then here I have the best armor, but the problem is that I don't have for it the right or the left leg, and I do not have the right or the left arm. And here I got the third best armor I have in my collection. And then this is the fourth best armor in my collection. And then the fifth is the red one. And then the last one is just this one. It's the T14 armor. And then I got here the red armor. And then, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy the video. Like if you did enjoy it. Now, it took me a long time to make this video, because I had to collect all the armor. Alright, so anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and see you guys in the next one.